We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sila falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Thank you. smiles on us!
I killed them
in Berlin! The Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Kotrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.